This is Telluride, Colorado, a dead-end canyon at 8,000 feet in the valley and 12 and 13 up on the top. It's a musician's paradise. We come up here and get to play the festival and go to a hot springs on the Monday following and have a big party and see all our old pals. And the musicians that are always passing like ships in the night at all these festivals across the country seem somehow to find a way to come in here a day early or stay a day late. And they play with each other like almost at none of the other festivals that it occurs at this level of exchange. Lots of musical jams going on.
Secondhand car. I got me a job on the radio, and I'm saving up money for a fiddle and a boat to do the radio boogie all over the dial. With a sun kick and a red hot lick, and it's Tennessee in the barn and do the radio boogie all over the dial. Get a sun kick and a red hot lick, Tennessee style.
Children go where I send thee. Children go where I send thee.
How will I send thee? Oh, I'm gonna send thee one by one, cause the one with the little bitty baby born in Bethlehem.
Children go where I send thee.
How will I send thee? Oh, I'm gonna send thee two by two, cause the two was Paul and Silas, one was a little bitty baby born in Bethlehem.
What I think about singing, it's God's gift. It's God's gift. Boy, without a string, without a stick, on a bone or on a rock, without anything, singing's the name of the game. That's the bottom line. That's where it all started. I love singing. I love a cappella singing, both solo stuff and a cappella and duet and whatever. I love singing. Love it.
Will the circle be unbroken by and by, Lord, by and by? There's a vigil on the waiting in the sky, Lord, in the sky. Well, I was standing by my window on a cold and cloudy day, when I saw that hearse come rolling, come to carry my mother away. Is the Holy Ghost building? Is the Holy Ghost building for my Lord?
my Lord.
I'm working on a building.
I'm working on a building.
I'm working on a building.
I'm working on a building
for my Lord, for my Lord,
for my Lord.
It's the Holy Ghost building.
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 It's the Holy Ghost building
for my Lord, for my Lord.
When they're telling you lies, you look so careless when they're shooting at the bull. Don't you know heartaches are heroes when their pockets are full? Tell me you're trying to cure a 7-year ache.
Yeah.
I don't know what else to tell you about Telluride, except that I've been here a number of times. I've heard some of the best music I've ever heard in my life here. I've had the privilege of being joined on the stage by people that I revere as musicians, some of them encouraging me, that are just, in my eyes, geniuses.